So it's greetings to all. This evening I'm in Bowtown, this Bowtown Sunset Crest area in the parish of St. James, which is on the west coast of the island. This is Sunset Crest, St. James, which is in the Bowtown area. Bowtown can best be referred to as the Gold Coast or the Platinum Coast. And this was the site of the settlers, the first settlers that settled in Barbados. When the English first landed in Barbados in 1625, they landed in Bowtown, where they set up the first church, which was St. James Parish Church. So I'm in the parish of St. James, which is on the west coast of the island. Along this west coast, you will come across a number of hotels and lots of rich and famous people also stay down here, both visiting on visits to Barbados, and some of them even built their houses here as well. This is Sunset Mall at Sunset Crest, where you'll come across a number of shopping malls, including Kia Shepherd, which is the main mall in here. And also you will come across Vauxhall, which is a private residence. And you will come across a number of newly built hotels along this street as well. Looking towards Sunset Crest. Around the corner you will come across Sandy Crest, which is a medical clinic. Said before, the English settled when the English first landed in Barbados in 1625, they landed here in Bowtown, and this is where they set up the first church, the St. James Parish Church, in 1629. They can be referred to as Bowtown or Jamestown. Again, this is Sunset Mall here. And I'm in the Sunset Crest area, which is also a part of Bowtown. Around the corner will be Sandy Crest Medical Clinic and a number of hotels along the way. And further up around the corner from here, further to where I'm pointing to, will be this famous Sandy Lane Hotel, where lots of rich and famous stay when they come to Barbados. The Sandy Lane Hotel is also situated on the west coast in this whole town, Sunset Crest area, in the parish of St. James. Before I forget, the guy Richard Branson that owns Virgin Atlantic has a house along this area as well in Sunset Crest. So this is the main route to the north of the island. Get to the north of the island or the west, rather than going through the back roads or going on the map highway. Sunset Mall again. Thanks for watching and have a blessed evening.